getting a little scratchy in its later stages. From the compilation LP Keep the Pressure Down, Augustus Pablo and Cinderella in Black. And these days, Lynn, the office junior, preparing considerable statements, actually, about our session bands, and they've been most useful. So here's tonight's. Calexico is John Convertino and Joey Burns, who live in Arizona, where they concoct ambient ramblings, scenic vista vignettes, and a fantastic sonic stew. I don't know whether that's Lynn's own opinion, but that's what she said. Anyway, they met back in 1990 and have been building up a large arsenal of old instruments and whatnots ever since. The list includes a marimba, cello, upright bass, glockenspiel, Casio accordion and a mangled answering machine. Calexico was born when the duo became flatmates in 1993, where within the 100-year-old adobe walls they could play as loudly as they wanted any time of day without disturbing their neighbours. At first they started recording on the mangled answer machine, but after a while decided they wanted to make songs longer than 30 seconds. Not sure that that was a wise decision, really. I mean, you know, but there you go. Ambition doth make folly of us all. That's me, by the way, not Lynn. Invested in a home recording studio after people complained that some of the Calexico tapes they'd bought were blank. Once the technology was sorted, the duo went on to produce some truly unique recordings, such as their album The Black Light. This is their second Peel session, and for more information on Calexico merchandise or a guide to the best Mexican restaurants in Tucson, you can contact them, care of a number, or an address rather, which I'll give you later on. The first from Calexico, Growing Heart of the World. Excellent. That'll do very nicely for me. The first from Calexico in session, and that's called Kept Threatening to Turn into Ghost Riders in the Sky, and nothing wrong with that, but Growing Heart of the World is what they call it. And Augmented Calexico, if you like. John Convertino, drums and vibes. Volker Zander, bass, vocals, cello. Joey Burns, vocals, guitars, organ, vibes. Lemmy, Michael Lembach, guitar and trumpet. And Martin Wenk on trumpet and vibes. And look forward to the next one coming up shortly. And one of the most covered tunes in the early 1960s, mid-1960s, you know, sort of Merseybeat era, was a song called Some Other Guy. And I know the Big Three did it, and the Beatles and loads of other people. And I'd never heard the original until Kent Records issued the compilation LP at the club. And here it is by Richie Barrett. And I've not heard a better version than this. Grab Pavement at one of these events coming up during the summer, so I can ask them if they've ever heard an LP by Apple Tree Theatre. And people who've been listening to these programmes since the mists of prehistory will remember Apple Tree Theatre. I used to play their stuff a great deal at one time. Really an extraordinary LP for its time, which was about 1967. Perhaps this time I dragged it out and started playing it again. That was Pavement from the LP Terror Twilight and Don't You Cry, and another one on Domino Records, and an email from The Lizard, which you, the listener, can help me with, in fact, because I'm truly crap at remembering song lyrics. There's no question about that, and I never recognise them unless they're things like 1, 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock rock. So it says, hello Mr P, listen carefully because this is going to be fairly complicated. About a year and a half ago, you played a song on your show by a band who I think were in session, but I'm not sure. It had a first line which was something resembling, I know it's there beneath my skin because I saw it going in, which is fun. The singer was female and vaguely perturbing. If it's any help, I'm reasonably sure you played Pink Drone by The Secret Goldfish in the same programme. There you go, thanks for your help if you can provide any. If you can't, well, I think that reflects on you as a DJ, quite frankly. Either that, or you're actually a pretty busy person with a life and everything who isn't even in the mildest bit anally retentive. Well, thank you for that, Lizard, and I'm sure there'll be somebody listening who can get in touch with us at john.peel@bbc.co.uk and tell us which song starts I know it's there beneath my skin because I saw it going in. Which brings us in a roundabout way to tonight's session from Calexico. Here's the second tune. It's called Stray.
Lost. will you stray, my friend?
Going very well, isn't it? Calexico in session, that's called Stray. Two more from them before the end of the programme. And an email from David Uncool in Leicester, and it says, could you find it somewhere in your heart to play anything from Billy Mahoney's new albums? I've just had an English module exam and need something nimble and rumbly to ease the mental trauma. Keep up the good work. And when I put this programme together, David, I was actually listening to the Billy Mahoney LP, so didn't have time to put anything from that into this programme, but there will be something later in the week, I don't doubt. And anyway, you might like this. It's another record from Domino. What is going on? This is Telefunken, which has got a colon in the middle of Telefunken, in between Tele and Funken. And this is, do you care about that? Why do I tell you? 360 degrees. That's I, Roy, on Precious Pressure Roots Records from the LP Roots Techniques, who is the man. And an email here from Andrew Clare. It says, it's Tuesday afternoon. It's hot. Bit of a meteorologist, are you, Andrew? He says, Simi Wing stopped sneezing long enough. I'm being good. We'll be playing tomorrow night, Wednesday the 16th, upstairs at the garage in London with Ligament, whose LP I should be featuring later in the week as well. I thought you might want to know that. And excellent sleeve on the Ligament LP, as well as having good music on it. So there's that. And what have I got for you now? Oh, yes, another one from Calexico in session. It's going to be the Pelennium in about 10 minutes' time, something like that. This is called Frontera Trigger. Two titles, really. One being Frontera, the other being Trigger.
Walking south along the San Pedro River, never had he found that twist of pleasure. Thank you.
This is turning out to be a truly excellent session, and they'll be welcome back into our studios at any time. That's Calexico and two titles, Frontera and Trigger. And I like to think that Calexico, or the majority of the members of the ensemble, would very much approve of Gene Vincent. Stylist, I'm going to have to fade this early. My apologies to Plastic Angel. It's their record on Wash Records, an EP called Follow Me Into the Race, and this is The Race. And here's the last tonight from our session guests, Calexico. This is Jesus and Tequila. That's Calexico. They've been in session tonight, the last one then, which is called Jesus and Tequila. And tomorrow night's session comes from Braintree Ensemble, Union Kid, who go like this.